Alright. I found the chasm that I had before. I'm gonna try to explore it more now. Didn't fall in the lava again. Got some ladders and stuff. Should be good. Oh, kidding me. Let me just dump some stuff that I don't need. Spider eye? Nope. Rotten flesh? Nope. Feather? I can make arrows. Bone I can use for something. Sapling? Wood? No. Dirt? Nah. Raw chicken? Nah, I got a bunch of chicken now. I can always get more. Torches, ladders, bone. You know what? I don't need bone. I'm here for some digging coal. I don't need raw beef. I'm good. Feather. You know what? I'll be all right. String. I'll be all right. Let's see. Let's see what we can do. Do some damage to myself. I want to get back here. How come I can't lay anything? What? Jeez, I want to get back. Alright, that is freedom. This is my escape route. Work my way down. Remember seeing some dwarven mines before. Oh shit. Let me close this off. That's neat. Oh shit. That would not be a good fall. Set this up. So we can work our way out of there. Close this, because I want to get back. I want this to be an adventure time. Let me close that up. I don't want to fall through. That's what coming back here. All the stuff will just let me know that this is home. And I'm on my way out. I hate being lost in this game, but I have terrible sense of direction anyway, so whatever. Shut up. Alright, I think we're almost at ground level. Oh shoot, what the heck? You fart. Hmm, you know what? This would probably be a nice place to start exploring. Or I can go down if I wanted to, but I think I'm gonna take it easy. Okay, you know what? Let me mark this as an intersection. I look around, I can see all these intersections. This will be home. Get it, son. Get it, son. Come. What's he doing? Glitch time. Fighting in the dark. Fighting in the dark. I'm fighting in the dark. Ooh, cold. Oh, where is he? There he is. U.S. I want that gold. So, I gotta climb my way up to it. Let's go. Oop, wrong one. Got it. Oh. Damn, I should have brought my arrow. Bring it. Gotcha. What is this? I've been here before? Huh. Alright. Whatever, I'm not gonna go there. Whew. Oh, you see? Nothing. Oh, there's a lot of skeletons in this place. What the hell, man?
Oh, fart, where'd I come from? Where did you go? Right here. Oh, that's great. I'm crazy. Alrighty then, I am going to stop this recording and figure out what the hell's going on. Alright, computer was freezing up for some reason. I had to pause and get out of here. I think the game knows that I don't have any arrows, and it's going to create a bunch of skeletons. And here is nothing? Whatever. That was a waste. So I want to close this place off so I never have to come back here. When I'm, if I ever do come have to come back in this direction, looking for more adventure time. I easily get lost. Very, very, very easily. So I'm gonna seal it off. So no one ever comes back here again. This place was a waste. A serious misallocation of military resources. Shut up, home.
Yeah, it's okay.
Oh, my thing broke. Fight me, son. Pickaxe to your dome. Man, this adventure time is not looking so good. All of my swords in this place. Okay, this was an intersection. That means that I come up from... Nope, I went there. This guy. Where is he? I thought I was gonna close this place off. What the hell is with that? Well, I guess I came from here. Of course, I can't get up here. Can't get up there either. That's great. Ooh, thanks, spider. He shot me over there. Nice of him. I'm going to try to escape with my life. Because this is all shit. Goddammit, run! Wow. I think I actually got fences now or something. I think I can make it with, I got a bow? Word! This might not be bad at all. You know what? I think I'm gonna... I think I might stay. Yeah. Even though I have one sword, I have a bunch of arrows. Alright, let's go. It's adventure time. It's still adventure time. And I never scared.
gravel. Cobblestone. I don't know why I did that. Thought I could block it off, but I didn't have enough. Alright, let's go, guys. Let's kill some ish. Creeper there, right? Right here, yeah, there he is. Lapis lazuli. I want to go back to that dwarf place. The mining thingamajig. Got you, son. Got you. Oh. Gotcha! Experience can roll down the river. Which is awesome. So I came from there. This step should represent that I can take this to get out of here. Hopefully, maybe, please. Ooh, dwarf mines. Find the mines, and I think I did. It's just at the mines. Now, what the hell wrong with me? See, this is why I can't play with this game. Okay, it's here. Now I need to find that little wooden thing, because that represents... Those things represent the mining caves, or mining something something. I came here 10 times already. Mm-hmm. Okay, I came from this direction. I'm going to lay down our trail. Jesus, I'll be right back.